Tim!
Tim! Wake up! Wake up! It's time for the dorm tour!
Dorm tour!
Dorm tour!
Dorm tour!
Let's go!
Take me to your best friend's house!
Welcome to room 201.
Alright, I'm out of bed and ready to go.
Ooh.
Sorry my hair's a little bit messy, but I'll be introducing you guys to my dorm room here at Georgia Tech. And I think that we actually have quite the setup here, so definitely stay tuned.
Mine is very minimalistic, that's how I like it. I have a identical G930 headset that is broken. I've got MATLAB, my favorite language, aside from, you know, English. I like memes. Right here, this side is my schedule, pictures. I also have this iconic Refresh to Go, not sponsored by the way. 34 ounces, make sure you're hydrated on the go. So this is my poster about the immortality of the object. Connects hoarding and human coping response for human mortality. They're also two of my favorite shows, Game of Thrones and Daredevil.
So I collect hats, strange hats. We have several artifacts. I got like a traffic cone. I love lizards, lo-fi enthusiast. Right now I'm coding a robot. Yeah, so I have an associate's degree. I got in high school. Okay. Everybody likes to clown on me about it.
Oh, hello there. This is my area of the room. To start things off, I have my poster, Anderson .Paak, Malibu. Awesome album. Jacob Collier in my room, another fantastic album. I love this man to death. I have a stick signed by Jacob Collier himself. Oh my god. I have a cool picture of frogs from my grandmother. She likes frogs and I do too. A brick that Danny brought from one of the buildings at Tech, just picked it up and brought it here. And we also have a little symbol. It's kind of cute, duct tape and a screwdriver. And then we also have this poster. It's a map of Sinnoh, all my Pokemon fans out there, but it's in like a Lord of the Rings style. It's really cool, I had to cop. That's the highlights of my area. Have a good day.
Okay, so for my side of the room, we have Avengers poster. Sorry it's a little bit messy. Laptop, monitor, shoes, gimbal, video I'm currently making, unfinished homework, bunch of snacks.
I need you so, cause right now you know that nothing hears me, and I'm obsessed with you. Then I fell to the ground, and she smiled at me instead.
I don't want to see you cry. You don't.
All right, so I hope you guys enjoyed some of that B-roll there. So I'm actually in between Glen and Towers right now, and right behind me is the courtyard here. It is absolutely beautiful. Leaves are different colors, all the trees have bloom. It's honestly awesome. So before I get into the specifics of my dorm, I wanted to show you guys some other dorms here at Tech as well. As you'll see, everyone adds their own touch, their own styles to their dorms. And I think what you'll find interesting are the differences between each dorm.
Thank you. we got the worst dorm with three people from Georgia. Yeah, you know what? It's
fine. So we're in Smith. At Tech, Smith has a bad rep, but although the showers are just a tiny bit lacking, it's an awesome community. Yeah, definitely.
Any dorm can be made good if you just
right.
Like,
if you have the right people and you. Yeah, you can make good friends.
Because you can easily just like not talk to anybody, but it's, yeah. Your dorm is really just like how much effort you want to put into it.
Right. There's like this online thing for like finding roommates. You make your own like profile or whatever. And so we put our Discord like usernames as our social media links, and that's how I found Danny.
So I guess for me, I definitely wanted to go random because I heard that like you can find roommates on the Facebook or whatever, but I heard that most of them don't turn out too great, so I was just like, you know what, I'll just go random. As you can see, we are in a quad. That means there's four people in the room, but we have two rooms. Usually it's like two people in each room. Everybody gets a desk and a bed and a closet, or what are those called?
Yeah,
like a closet. We put all of the desks into one room, and we bunked all the beds, put all the closets in the other room.
Yeah, the setup is like one of the things that worked really well in the quad, because some people can just like stay up really late and we don't have to be in the same room as somebody else. Like Trevor can like work until 3 a.m. and we can go to bed.
Yeah, exactly.
And like he doesn't like the light doesn't keep me up or anything. It's also just fun to have people in the one room studying together. It's definitely a good move.
Very comfortable. Your room will look like 20 times bigger.
And you'll bond closely with your roommates too.
Yeah. Yes. Unless they're stinky like Tim.
Yeah. So if you do a quad, this is the move.
201.
Ow!